Breaking news, the riots that have been widespread in large cities are now making their way into Montevallo. The CDC has released a statement that this